Look into my eyes.
Just kidding. It's our warp engines shutting down. Scotty, power down the engines. All right, Captain.
Thank you, Scotty. Thank you very, very much. At a depth of about, say, 12 feet, we are looking at the bottom of the Pays Plat River, located in Ontario, Canada. In such depths, it is comprised of many different types of stone, mud, muck, sand, and silt. Oh, I think I see something. Oh, that's a huge wooden post. I believe these are the remains of an old wooden structure that they used when they rebuilt the bridge. There is a gritty, coarse, sandy feeling down here. Of home. This video, you will notice that the water will change colors. It all depends on where you are in the river and how deep it is. You could almost see the beams of light as it passes through the water, creating distinct lines.
Oh, did you see that? It almost got me right in the eye.
Did you see how fast the water changed from a light brown to a blue? Look at how the particles in the water are acting.
Oh, there's my keys. My keys?
I must have forgot them in my other video clip. And then there's, of course, thank you. I believe this is a type of cofferdam, holding up the bank at the graveyard, preventing it from falling into the river. This almost looks like a portal to the big guy upstairs.
Just kidding. The drone needs to sneeze.
Liquid, or some kind of frontier. These are the voyages of an underwater drone. What kind of world is this? Do fish see our world in this color? Who knows? Looks like the surface of another planet. Oh, that's where it is. Could be a treasure chest as well. Is this what a rover sees on the surface of Mars? Shut up! I'm too cheap to hire a professional help. I don't need professional help. This reminds you of the spring ice when it melts into long shards.
Whoa, I'm not done yet.
Well, all I can tell you is screen.
My apologies. One moment. The Matrix needs to reset. Thank you for your cooperation. Oh, sorry.
Barbed wire. This was put in place to keep all the dangerous fish in a secure location. This place feels warm. Just needs a little coffee in the morning, that's all. B? Growing finally.